Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. This time we're doing a mission. Oh, I haven't been there yet. Which one would be the closest? Often would be the closest. Let's go. I've got the mission name. Are we playing a mission called Under Sarthaal? I need a sword and weapon, man. Give me my Wurthrad. Common. Yes. 50 damage. Let's go. What the freak is this? Something killed it. Oh, this is just over here. Open it, open it, open it. No. Nope. Nope. Lower. It's even lower. Got it. I'm at this silver ingot. Ooh, I can make some stuff. I want the shovel. Expedition manifest. Well then, they're dead. They're dead.
Who's there?
Nobody. What the? Werewolves? One of these vampires. Come here. You want some of this? You want some of this? Mistwalkers! Mistwalkers! Come here. Yeah. Come here. What's up? What's up? Where's the other one at? Got him. Vampire dust, gimme. Ah, what the fuck? Alright, we got him, we got him, you got him. Ah. Give me that lockpick. Minor healing, yes. Thank goodness we got my weapon out. That would have been a disaster. But I'm still dying. We're good now. We're good now. Let's go. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Come on, we gotta find a way. We have to find a way down. That's a bear! That's a bear! That's a bear! Leave the bear alone! Oh, it's chasing me. Oh, it's chasing me. No, 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 no. Ah! Motherfucker! Leave me alone, bear! That's gonna hurt. Yeah, you... Oh, there's a... There's a bear down here. There's a... Listen up, you stupid bear. I don't care about you, but I'm gonna kill you. Take my crossbow. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Fucking run. Run. Just run. Get out of here. Run. I think we're here. Is this the place? It is the place. Wait, wait. What are you attacking? Wait. Who are you attacking? Who are you people? Hey, it's me.
You can't hide from me.
Hey, it's off in there. Guess I have to go in here. Go over here. Hey, man.
It's always encouraging to see the...
Let's
All
go.
Right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Okay, I'll be safe.
Come on.
What the hell's going on here? I got the bear. Good job, guys. Lost my crossbows. Great. No more crossbows. Fantastic. to get my wood rod though. Oh, that is so cool. You got backup here? Alright, move. Get inside the thing already.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Okay, why? Let's go in.
The college will be here for you no matter what. We always look after our own.
Ooh.
I can certainly share a bit of
training?
What I know.
Let's see. Train. Oh, right, we did it. Progress. I think we're gonna be level 25 soon. No? Guess not. Okay, what are we looking for?
Anything. Anything at all that might be of interest. That's why I adore this location. We have no idea what we're going to find. And if along the way my message about the dangers of magic should happen to sink in for a few students, that would be a happy coincidence.
Okay. We're going in. Loading screen. Oh, never mind.
I'm not so sure we should be here.
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
Maybe gold, maybe. But I'm looking for, soap balls. I can make some stuff. Wait, what? How much do I have on me? That's not good.
Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Freylina, my dear, why don't you search for...
Where am I supposed
magics?
To go?
Anything designed to keep people out.
Go over here? This way? Where is he? Is it right down here? Hello? Damn. That's gonna hurt. Nope, it did not. Okay, never mind. Excuse me.
Well, certainly none of this will benefit my research. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices then.
Yep.
Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right?
Okay, sure.
I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here.
North of
here, okay. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
Okay, just north of here. What do
you need
to
do? Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can catalog them.
Okay.
Until next time.
North of here, that must be... Wait, what's that? Enchantment ring, that's one. Ooh. No, not the... That's two. That's three. That's four. What did I do? Sir?
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right?
I'm trapped here.
How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
Skip Sarthaal amulet. Okay. Apparel.
Do you see that? Some kind of resonance. People at the wall. I wonder what that room smells.
Like Fusro died? No. spells do I, am I supposed to... What spell am I supposed to do? I just jump to it? Do I... Okay. No. Magic. Illusion? Can I try to do that? That. Alright, I'm gonna follow you, sir.
Well, this is highly unusual and very interesting.
How's it interesting? I'm not gonna take... I'll take that. No, I'll take that. Could you move a bit faster, sir?
Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Good question. Let's see here. What's this say? There's nothing. Ruined books is ruined books. What the freak?
Oh. I do.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you.
Who?
You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster.
But I'm not a mage, I'm...
Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
Okay.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw?
Sure, here you go. Something about...
The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins. And no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find?
What's this you
call her? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Wait, why are they contacting me?
I have no idea. But it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy.
So you have anything for sale?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
What, you got weapons? Miscellaneous. You have soul gems. Let's see, what can I sell you? I need them. Books. Scrolls, you can have that. Anything else? Corpse note. Journal fragment. Okay, here you go.
Until next time.
I see a satchel of jazz bay grips. Ooh.
Where'd you come from?
Am I stuck here? Oh, no I'm not, no I'm not, no I'm not. Okay, screw that. I'm taking out my wood rod. Here. Get the fuck down.
Done and done.
Ruby necklace, no thank you. Take the gold.
This is simply fascinating.
How is this fascinating? He's got gold on him.
This is simply fascinating.
I don't think this is fascinating, sir. Now, what the hell is this? Oh, no. Just two? Just two? Come here. You, come here. I got him.
Never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Just look at all these coffins.
It's a trap.
It bears closer.
What the hell do I have that's dragging me down? Arvax skull? What the hell is an Arvax skull? Okay, that's a quest item. That's a quest item. Gunner ore. Dragon scales. Embalming tool, get rid of that. What are these for? Nether strips, I have one. Soul gems, lockpicks, I need that. Get rid of that. Saw. Unusual gem. Okay, what about my keys? Books. Ingredients. So many ingredients. I need to get rid of these. Food. Oh, I have food. Drop the cabbage. Potato soup, carrots. Drop them. Yes. Dog meat. Drop them, yes. Green apples, drop that. Chicken, drop that. Potatoes, drop those. Red apples, drop them. Husks. Tomatoes, drop those. Drop that, alright. Scrolls, potions. Cure diseases. Yes, all of them. Minor healing, I'll favorite that. Poison, stamina. Apparel, hide armor, drop that. What do I have that? I don't know. Weapons, crossbow. I have no more bolts. I do have a lot of bows and arrows.
I'd like to stay a while and examine this. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it's truly dangerous, be careful. Go on in. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
Alright, let's go in. See what else going on inside. Gold, hey, we found some gold.
Who's there?
It's a Draugr. It's a Draugr.
Who's there?
More of a I'm gonna die. Come on. Okay, never mind, Okay, let's go.
Who's there?
There's a bow and arrow guy. There's a bow and arrow guy up here. That's Scourge. Oh. Ah, come here. Come here, Scourge. Help me. He's gonna kill me. Ah. Oh, he's gonna kill me for sure. Get the fuck down. Oh. Wow, that's a 24. You can have that. I'll take this. Please. I need to rest. Okay, ooh, there's a chest over here. What's that? That's a soul gem. Coin purse. Yay. I'll take that ruby. What is in the chest? Please. What's going on here? Gold, hey! I'm not taking a pot. More gold, fantastic. More gold, awesome. What's down there? What's down here? Ooh, it's a trap. It's a trap. I hear movement. Trapper! Gimme gold. What is that? Vigorous magicka. I don't use magicka, I use. Okay, so we have another puzzle over here. Let's see. Snake, bird. Can this be moved? You can. I need to go down there, so what am I supposed to do here? Snake, bird, whale, bird, snake. Ow. Is it whale? Whale. The opposite. What was it? Snake? Snake? Whale? Whale? Bird? Bird? Oh wait, there's snakes. It's not snake. Okay, let's try whale. Whale. Bird. Bird. Snake. Snake. It's not that either. Okay. Bird. Bird. Snake. Snake, whale, whale. Well, this is a tough puzzle indeed. All right then. Oh, I did it. I did it. So I had to look at those pillars behind the back and I didn't see them before. Okay, here we go. And iron door. What the hell's going on inside here? Oh, very, very quiet. He's like right there. He doesn't see me. Good. Death Lord. What the hell's a Death Lord? What's a Death Lord? Doesn't matter, but he hurts like hell. He hurts like hell. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Help me. Oh, he's chasing me. Oh, he's chasing me. Okay, but what if I use bow and arrow? Don't summon. Where is my bow? There it is. Oh, it's chasing me! Ow! Okay. Okay, that's a bad idea. That's a really bad idea. Okay, so we've opened it, right? Is it open? It is open. Okay. We need to run away from it. Run away from it. Where is it exactly? Is there a door? There is a door. Serena? You need to open the door. Oh, look. Ooh, a chest. Scroll up. Nah. What the hell is this? Ow, fuck. What? It kills me? How? Oh boy. Okay. Okay. This is a tricky situation right here. We have right here. Serena, you need to. Is he coming? Yeah, he's right there.
Where'd you come from?
You take care of him. You take care of him. While I shut myself from him. Take the chest. Get the puzzle. What is that? And this seems to be like a trap. How do I not break it? It hurts like hell. What if I use my fruit sword? Okay, we did it. Now this is another puzzle. I'm pretty sure he's not gonna chase me, is he? Nope, 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 nope. Okay, let's see here. What the fuck was that? Serena, don't you... Okay, let's see here. Snake. Snake. We have a whale over here. Birds right there. And the whale is right here. Right? Snakes that way. Wait, what the freak? Oh,
get it now while we can.
Whale? Okay, this one has to be the whale. Whale? Bird? Whale. Okay. That's a whale. That's a snake. That's a whale. That's a bird. Yes. Alright, we did it. What's going on here? Quick save just in case.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
What is this? Here's magic alchemy. Let's use alchemy. Let's do some stuff. Let's see, can I fortify, ravage, I can't regenerate. Restore health. There we go. Craft it. Can't restore health anymore. Doesn't matter. Let's make some ingredients here. Need to get rid of all these. Potion creation failed, doesn't matter. Blue mountain flower. Bone mail. No, we can't use death balls. We can't use those as death balls. Dragon's tongue, dwarven oil. Bone mail, dwarven oil, chicken egg. Bone mail, ectoplasm. We can use death balls for getting that. Fire salts, we need those fire salts for that dude back in. What was it? Oh, not fire salts, not frost salts either. Ice raids, we can't use those, and neither can use jazz. Jazz bait, large antlers, lavender. Imp stool. Okay, lavender. Potion failed. Inroots. Can I use inroots or? Okay. A lavender. Damn it! Ooh, regenerating health. Ooh. Okay, lavender, pearl. Restore stamina. Restore stamina, cool. Red melon flower. Doesn't matter, keep using it. Need to get rid of all these. Damage health. Creation failed. Okay, whatever. River Betty. Potion failed. Lavender. Let's see. Potion failed. Okay, it doesn't matter. Slaughter fish eggs. Potion of stamina. Small pearl. Anything else? Spider eggs. Okay, we're done. I think we're done for now. Yes. There's too much we can craft, but hey, man.
Be prepared to defend yourself. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just be careful. You don't. What's in here? Gold. Awesome. Lesser soul gem. All right. What the hell is this? What is this?
Well now, would you look at that?
Oh.
I never imagined we'd find something like this. Why is this buried so far within Sarthaal?
That's a good question indeed, old man. Good question. Oh. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm gonna get hit, man. Old man, stop it. Oh, is he attacking? Oh, I'm not getting... Oh, great. I'll keep it busy, alright. What? What the hell? Come on. Old man, what are you doing? Here we go. Here you go. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I got something for you. I got something for you. I got him. Gold. Wait, what? We did it. Ow. Common soul gem. Hey. What?
Be prepared to defend yourself.
What is this thing?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
This looks like a trap. You here alone with this? Okay, where's the exit? Where's the exit? Must be upstairs. Where is the exit? It's pointing... Oh wait, there's a door right there. I'm stupid. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, what is this? What is this? No. Yes. Yes. Ah. Ice form. Okay, where are we? Yeah, how do I open this? Good question. What the fuck is it? I followed you here. Get the...
Done and done.
Great sword. Oh.
Done and done.
Oh, there it is. Here's the exit right here. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Back to Skyrim we go. Loading screen. Yo, Archmage! Archmage, where are you? Archmage? Ooh.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you... Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
No, 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 no. We found some sort of orb.
I... see. I trust that Tolfdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Okay. Have you ever met the Physique Order?
Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here. But that was a great many years ago, before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely.
What is the purpose of the college?
Purpose? I should think it's self-evident. Magic is a true power, not something to be shunned by commoners, or treated as an amusing diversion by politicians. It shapes worlds, creates and destroys life. It deserves proper respect and study. The college is a place where we can focus on that, without the pressures of the world weighing down on us.
Okay, let's see more about college history.
I've seen documents dating back to the late Second Era. Beyond that, it's hard to say. Events in the last several hundred years resulted in a significant loss of our history, I'm afraid.
What happened in the last 300 years?
The Great Collapse, as it has come to be known. An unfortunate natural disaster that ravaged the area. The college fared far better than the city of Winterhold, but it was not left untouched.
What caused the Great Collapse?
Not often, no. We also must make an effort to avoid... No one is sure of the cause. Some believe the eruption of Red Mountain had far-reaching consequences that were only felt years later. I know there are some who have blamed the college, said that we were responsible. I assure you this is not the case.
Tell me more about the Great Collapse.
The sea of ghosts practically came alive. No one was expecting it. Monstrous waves battered the shore for weeks on end. Winterhold was ancient and weathered, but it couldn't withstand the sea's fury. Entire districts of the city were lost overnight. The waves receded in time, but the damage was irreversible. Most residents of Winterhold abandoned what was left of the city. The college survived, and so here we remain.
Okay, thank you for your time. Alright guys, so I'm this episode right here. Love, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys did it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, everybody.